unsa ang impact sa coronavirus sa atuang ekonomiya, no? Well, sad to say, dako jud siyang impact sa atong community. We can see it in the news, in the social media, with the people, no? Like, businesses are closing down because walay customers. And then, naiuban na mga empleyado na tanggal sa trabaho, which is very, very sad. Naiuban na na-cut, no? Na-pay cut na nahitabo, which is dili na lang madawat ilang sweldo, pero, or na-half ang ilang sweldo, pero part gapon sa company, which is really good, kaya at least na-maintain gihapon ang community within the organization. Customers are, or should I say, not customers, people are hoarding because of fear, right? Wa kay makita ng mga sanitizers, alcohol, hurot ng wet wipes, actually sa mga groceries, even mga pharmacies, mahutdan na sila mga vitamins because of, you know, people are afraid. Ang classes na suspended, right? And then cities na lockdown because para maiwasan nato ning mga pag-spread sa virus, which is kaning mga quarantine, and then stock market is also going down. As you can see, kasagaran ng impact niya sa atuang ekonomiya is very, very bad. Everything is like going down. And which is really not a good thing, okay? But of course, mo na ingon nato no na after hardships na mangyapo tay mga nindot na mahitabo. We're not really sure as to how long ni siya mahuman. It may be 2 weeks, 1 month, 2 months, depende kung unless kung nanatay cure, which is hopefully nanatay cure in the future. And yeah, so as humans, as business people po, generally here are the things that I think to pinatong mabuhat, no, is that number one, strictly follow the government's advice, which is kung pwede ka magkulong lang sa balay, mangita na lang jud ta kalingawan sa atong balay, no, tanaw kag Netflix, no, pwede po ka magtuon, diba? This is the best time for us to learn since kung nag pause sa ang inyong business operation, so gitagaan kag time just to be at your home. So this is the best time for you to learn, no? Whatever it is that you want to learn, do your hobbies. You can also be kanang kung naka sa business, pwede, this is the good time to train your staff. You can also ask for their insights about what's happening. What happens sa uban na organization sa states magud kay nagpakita sa lag stats. Okay, this is our sales, which is zero. Kay wala lagi customers, pero naga po tayong expenses na kailangan na buhaton. Sa pananaw ninyo, unsay pwede na ito buhaton to somehow make this work. We make the business work still. Since, you know, the business is the reason why people are earning as well, right? Kung napog ka sa mga nakasa good services or restaurants, you can also apply the deliveries. Para instead na mo ato mga tao dito sa restaurant, idala na lang food sa ilaha. This is one of the platforms that you can also try, okay? Kung ikaw po landlord ka or kaya naka sa financial institutions, maybe you can consider na stop sa nimo ang pagsingil kadali because this is not a good time for it muna. Kumbaga, I'm sure na dili kay opportunistic ang dating ba, you know. So, because some countries, I think nasa Italy, they are gibuhat nila nag-stop jud nila tanan ang mga landlords dili sa maningil. Ang mga car mortgages, ang house mortgage, wala sa because yun nga, wala lagi cash flow na hitabo because of the coronavirus. Okay? So as you can see, even though this is like a bad thing as of the moment, but I'm pretty sure that we can do something productive about it. Spend time with your family, watch or learn. You can even entertain yourself. Try ka muna mag-TikTok rin. You can also try to explore content creation. Basi ganahan di ay kaana. You know, daghang pwede buhaton. Alright? So, question of the day. Sa kanina sitwasyon na coronavirus, what are the things that we can do, no? Regardless kung business perspective ba, as a customer perspective ba, as an investor's perspective, unsay pwede nato buhaton to somehow maximize ang atuang time despite this chaos, no? Let us know in the comment section.